channel. In today's video, we're going to be doing a running session at Northest Station. And here we are at Northest Station, overlooking platform 1, 2, and 3. The first train to arrive into platform 3 is a service from Euston to Northest. And another service is to arrive into platform 1, which is forming a service from Euston to Crewe. Now the 350 will depart from platform 1. The class 350 in platform 1 is now forming a new service from Northest to Birmingham New Street. The next trains are about to pass through platform 1 and 2. One train will be the 0E33 Toton to Tees Yard. And the other train will form 0L59 Carlisle to Longport. The next train to arrive into platform 1 will be stopping at the station for a driver change, and then this train will form the 0Y48 Peterborough to Carlisle New Yard. And the next train to pass through platform 2 will form the 5Z57 Doncaster Robert Road to Eastleigh Works, and it is in charge of 66720, and it's heading to Eastleigh Works for repaint. Six, six, next train to arrive into platform 2 is an engineering train which forms the 6E85 time yard to Nottingham, which is doing some engineering work in Nottingham. And the train is pulling into platform 2 to wait at a red signal. The next train to pass through platform 1 will form the 0E66 Ipswich to Crewe Basford Hall. Now, the engineering train will now depart to Nottingham. And it is in the hands of 66709, and at the rear of the train, 66743. It's got a rake of 6 loaded MOA wagons. Two trains are about to pass through platform 1 and 2, and the first train to pass through will form the 4M33 Arkow Quarry to Peak Forest, and this loco is 66714, which is in charge of this train. It is going at a slow pace as the signals is at a single yellow. And the next train to pass through platform 1 will form the 6Y48 Whitemore to Scunthorpe. And it's in the hands of 66725. So the station goes quiet now for a while, so we'll leave it there for another day. Thanks for watching.